Thanks again, Spyro. Now I have to find out what that nasty sorceress has done to my home while I was locked up.
Hiya, Sheila. While you were gone, a bunch of Rhinox kicked us out of our houses. It's okay, though. Bobby, Pete, and I are working on a clever plan to take them back.
Get up really steep cliffs like this one with your double jump. Press the jump button, then press it again exactly when you hit the ground to do a double jump. Once you've mastered it, you can go anywhere you want.
At last. Here, I was saving this to make an omelette, but I think you deserve it more.
Play a joke. Take this egg and smash it on Billy's house, okay? I need to get him back for the last time he butted me off the cliff.
Rhinox have taken over. There'll be no stopping them unless we can smash their huts. They're too big to smash with your kick attack, though. Try using your stomp attack to smash them instead. I'll confuse the Rhinox with taunts while you stomp their huts, okay? You remember how to stomp, don't you? Just... Rhinox have taken over. You'll remember.
Forget how to control a character or vehicle? Just go to the pause menu and select controls.
Thanks for the help, Sheila. Oh, you can have this egg I found in my house.
fun! I tell you, Spyro, kicking Rhinox butt just never gets old. Well, I'm off to clean up the mess those Rhinox left behind.
Look out, Hunter. It's the scary sorceress.
I've warned you already. This place isn't safe for small dragons and pussycats.
Huh? Oh. Thanks, but I think we can look after ourselves.
Try looking after this.
Come back when you finish witch school, okay?
Say, is it just me, or is she kind of cute when she's angry?
Big and strong like yours, I could easily glide across here. The metal armor those enemies are wearing protects them from your dragon flame. If you hold down the charge button, you can defeat them with your charge attack.
If it isn't my favorite dragon, the sorceress has put me in charge of guarding these bellows. However, I might look the other way if I was distracted, counting gems. Oh yes, precious, precious gems. Well then, Spyro, you may now use the bellows anytime you wish. Best of luck on your little egg hunt.
Remember, to get your longest glide, press the jump button at the very top of your jump, and use the action button to hover at the end of your glide. Generator working again. The Rhinox must have been using this thing to clog up the cloud generator. has gone out. We can make a new one with our lava fusion cauldron and 3 sun seeds, but they keep burning out before we can get them in the pot. Step on the switch to get a fresh sun seed and keep flaming it until you get it into the pot. Now that's what I call a sun! Here, you can have this last sun seed as a souvenir. Think it might be a dud, though.
Thank you.
We usually wake up our rain cloud at the crack of dawn, but these mischievous spirits are stopping our bells from ringing.
Belfry.